am extremely proud of the Duke's football team that I was able to coach this season. The efforts they made to get to this point, and these two young men next to me are a big part of it. We played one of the top teams in the country, and you can see why. They're a great program, well coached, and we didn't play our best, but I'm proud of them that we're here at this point.
Matt, how much does a loss like this, you know, kind of what your coach is saying, great year for you guys, historic win last week, does a loss like this put a damper on that, or how will you kind of look back at the season?
Obviously, we would have liked to come out here and win the game, but that won't take anything away from everything that this team's been through and how we came back and won six in a row, I think it was, before today. We had a lot of off-the-field stuff with JB and things like that that really brought us really close together, and that's something that was a big part of us succeeding on the field. I know he was watching over us, and I don't think it puts a damper. I was really proud of the whole team, and
Nahari, how did you guys deal with the conditions today? How did it affect you on offense?
I mean, it's a part of football, you know. You can't really worry about the conditions. You have to come out and play every week, no matter what goes on. I mean, the snow, it was something new for me. You know, I never got to play in snow. I mean, it was fun, but I would like to win, you know.
Your guys' struggles on offense, how much of it was things that they did on defense? How much of it was things that you could have done better on offense?
I'd say it was us not executing first. You know, at first we came out, the first two drives, we had a couple mistakes, you know, mental mistakes. I think if we would have got clicking then, it would have made the game a little bit different, but can't take none away from them. The guys played great.
Coach, were there some similarities between this game and the meeting with this team last year?
Obviously, the score's pretty close, but, you know, I thought we played a little better defensively early on, gave ourselves a chance if we could get some things going on offense, and you know, there's a couple things we did could have helped ourselves. Would have liked to have seen that, all of us would have, and just been a little more competitive into that second half.
It seemed like they had some success throwing the ball kind of before the weather became a big factor. Did you think that was key, that it kind of allowed them to give themselves some breathing room? Because then once the weather came in, it was kind of a war of attrition a little bit after.
Yeah,
that.
Yeah, and you know, we know that they go on runs like that. We were trying to hold that off, and when they get going, they can go, that offense. So we weren't able to do that, and then the weather came in.
Maybe falling behind early didn't help. You guys never really were able to establish your running game today. Was there something in particular that they threw at you that threw you off?
They're pretty good. They're really good, okay? They also will play nine guys, cheat those safeties into the box, and you have to be able to throw off of those guys. We had a little bit of success with it, but not enough.
Got the touchdown to make it 24-6. Then you got to stop. There's a little bit of an opening there, like kind of, hey, if we score here, maybe we got a chance to get back in the game.
I thought we had a little bit of momentum there. You play good teams like this, they're going to shut that down right away. We needed to make some plays. I can't remember what happened on that series. You know, would have liked to have thought so, certainly.
Well, kind of to what your players were saying, you know, a tough way to end it here today, but a pretty historic season for you guys, really, wasn't it?
Very proud of them, and yes, it was a great season for us. These guys have had a great career. They've played their last college football game, and I'm extremely proud of them. They've won a number of championships and a number of football games. They've done a lot for our program. We've moved forward each and every year, and very proud of our guys.
Getting a playoff win like you got last week, and even though today didn't go well, do you think that says for this program that you can do that, that you guys cannot just get to the playoffs but win games there and make runs?
I think that shows that, you know, this is the next, you know, South Dakota State is top five every year, year in and year out type of program. And so now that's the next step we're trying to get to and build our program recruiting-wise and development-wise and all the things. It's a beautiful stadium here. It's a beautiful facility.